Action 7 News live at 10 with Doug Fernandez. Shelley Rabando. First Alert Weather with Chief Meteorologist Joe Diaz. And Bob Brown Sports. Coverage you can count on.
Some shoppers at a store in Bernalillo say they're getting more, much more than they bargained for.
As Mike Garofalo reports, it can only be described as shocking.
I was walking along doing my little list and all of a sudden...
Diane Stream has been a loyal Walmart shopper for years. But when she walked her shopping cart through this new store in Bernalillo right after it opened, she knew something wasn't right.
At first I felt like I had a splinter. Like that first feeling when you have a splinter.
But then it dawned on her.
I kept walking along and all of a sudden I realized that it was actually a shock.
Diane even tried holding onto the plastic part of the cart, but it didn't stop.
After walking along a little bit, it got to be an actual jolt. It hurt.
When she reached the gal at the checkout counter, she says she found out she wasn't alone.
At the expense of sounding a little crazy, I said, this shopping cart just has been zapping me. And I said, it really hurt. It wasn't just a little. She said, yeah, a couple of people have mentioned that.
Diane soon found out she wasn't the only one in her family getting a shock while using a shopping cart inside this Walmart. Her granddaughter Danielle had a similar experience at the same store about a week and a half ago.
And I noticed like this lady, she's just going around and like asking everybody, like she's kind of angry. She's like, do you feel that? Do you feel it? It's shocking you, right? And everyone else is like, yeah.
Walmart's corporate office in Arkansas acknowledged in some climates, some customers do get a static electricity shock while using shopping carts. And they said those instances should be reported to the store manager so a special chain can be put on those carts to help ground them. In Bernalillo, Mike Garofalo, KOAT Action 7 News.
Now, we asked store management about the problem. They had never heard of it, but said they would check into it.